English literacy about animal from fable story. Yeah, we'll discuss more vocabularies from fable story. Yeah, Raya. Okay. Now, while you are watching the film, you make a note. Yeah, which word that you don't understand. Yeah. Panda. Panda. Can you open your microphone? Okay. Berita punya pertanyaan buat Panda. What is your name?
My name is Panda.
Very good. Yang Panda gunakan adalah complete answer.
Monkey and the crocodile. Once upon a time, in the middle of a dense forest, there was a mighty river. In that river, there lived an old crocodile. He was not able to hunt anymore because he was weak and feeble. One day, he was very hungry. So he thought to himself, "It is very difficult to go on land and hunt. I should try catching some fishes in the river. I am so hungry." When he tried to catch the fish slipped out of his hands.
Get scared, but instead we must act smartly, just like the monkey. And in any situation, we must not betray anyone's trust. Otherwise, we might end up losing everything, like the crocodile.
Ini difficult word. Nah, ini pertanyaan ini nanti akan kamu jawab ya. Sekarang Belita mau tanya dulu. Di melalui chat room kamu apa, Haikal? What is your difficult word? You can type on the chat room. Oh, feeble. Feeble means he is very weak, that he cannot find food for himself, yeah, because he is very old.
Dan salam semoga Allah selalu curahkan kepada baginda Nabi besar kita Nabi Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Ya, untuk hari ini kita lanjutkan materi tentang sikap peduli terhadap sesama. Namun sekarang kita masuk ke sikap bersyukurnya. Ya, buat sikap peduli sama itu apa? Ini adalah untuk membantu meringankan beban sesama makhluk hidup dan menumbuhkan sikap saling menolong. Surat Ibrahim ayat 7. Ya. Allah sudah mengatakan, menjelaskan. Ya, kalian dengarkan. A'udzubillahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa in ta'azzana rabbukum la in shakartum la zidannakum wa la in kafartum inna 'adzabi lasyadid. Dan ingatlah, ini kata Allah nih, tatkala Tuhanmu memaklumkan, sesungguhnya jika kamu bersyukur, pasti kamu akan menambah nikmat kepadamu. Dan jika kamu mengingkari nikmatku, maka sesungguhnya itu tidak. Allah sudah menjelaskan kepada kita nih, ya, sudah mengingatkan kita supaya kita selalu bersyukur, jangan menggerutu. Tahu menggerutu? Menggerutu itu seperti orang tidak menerima. Aku minta dapat rumah yang besar, dapatnya rumah yang kecil. Itu namanya menggerutu. Aku pengen jadi orang ganteng, jadinya orang super ganteng. Oh, lebih bersyukur lagi. Ya, bersyukur. Jadi bersyukur itu harus